Is that a kitty? Is that a kitty?
I know what you want. You want some ice cream. You want ice cream.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on another video. Today I'm going to show you how I make protein ice cream. I like to have something sweet and savory right before bed because I never go to bed on an empty stomach or hungry. I just want people to go to sleep. I like to make sure that I go to bed with a nice, full, happy stomach, so when my head hits that pillow, I'm out. The star of the show is NutriKey's Whey Optima. I've used several proteins out there in this recipe and none of them give the consistency and the fluffiness like this one does. It honestly could compare to the real deal, and that's saying a lot coming from a girl whose number one weakness in this world was ice cream. Being lactose intolerant never stopped me. I would suffer, but I never turned it down. The beauty of this protein, it's got digestive enzymes in it. My body has zero issues. I'm good. A lot of you ask if I'm vegan, and the answer is that I'm definitely plant-based, obviously because I supplement with protein that has whey in it. I also will sometimes use fish oil as the healthy fats in my Melby sauce. I will also use some meat alternatives that have egg in it. I've tried protein powders out there and none of them do it for me consistency-wise, so that's that. The bulk of my diet comes from whole foods that grow out of the soil. I feel alive and great after everything I eat, so that's all that matters to me. I've seen tofu ice cream recipes out there that look amazing. Definitely gonna be giving that a try next. I have a really good feeling that I'm gonna like it, and if I do, I'm gonna film it and then I'm gonna share it with you guys, so look forward to that. Full recipes and macros are at the end of the video. Pause, take a screenshot, take it with you if you'd like. So let's get into the video. What you'll need for your protein ice cream. You're gonna need your protein. So I'm using NutriKey's Whey Optima and cookies and cream. There's actual real bits of cookies and cream in this protein. It literally makes the ice cream so creamy and so delicious. Top. I'm using almond milk. You can use cashew milk or whatever you have on hand. Arctic Zero, I'm using the flavor in hint of mint. Doesn't taste great alone, but when you blend it into this ice cream, it tastes so good. A serving of PB2 powder, zinc and gum to thicken up the texture, frozen blueberries, a bowl. I got this bowl on Amazon. It keeps the ice cream nice and cold. You can keep this bowl in the freezer. And then as far as my toppings go, I use this puffed rice cereal that I toast on a pan with a little bit of coconut oil spray, spray butter, whatever you have on hand. And I add some cinnamon to that and stevia. Stevia is also going into the ice cream. Lily's dark chocolate chips and pistachios as a topping for that crunch. Look at that. It's gonna be so good. Let's do the magic. Consistency. I'm looking for just a super thick ice cream like consistency. watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like and subscribe. And if that tofu and ice cream sounds like something that you would like to see, then please let me know down below. I love you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.